Hey guys, welcome back to Halo Canon. So, not really an official video here, just kind of want to give you guys an update about some plans I have for the upcoming month as we get closer to and upon the release of the Master Chief Collection. So essentially, that's got my notes here, of course. These next few weeks, I'm going to be working on some videos, on a couple videos, the next, today in Halo, and, well, this week and a half really, so today in Halo, and hopefully the next Halo story, which will hopefully release, sometime soon. I don't know, but I want to try and release it next month, but we'll see. Ultimately, this is really how it goes, you know, Halo Broken Circle comes out on November 4th, I'm going to try and read that as I'm going to try and read that as soon as possible and get a review sometime out between the 8th and the 10th. In that time, too, we also have Halo Fest, so any coverage I can provide for that will be provided. November 11th, of course, we have the Master Chief Collection. That night, I will try and get a review up of the first episode of Halo Nightfall. And then the next day, Wednesday, November 12th, we'll start a 4 to 5 day-ish journey, essentially. I will be streaming the Master Chief Collection, my playthrough of it, on Legendary, so doing a long Legendary run, Halos 1 through 4. And, essentially that's it. It's probably going to start sometime around 10 a.m. Central Time. Be doing like 4 hour segments and then, you know, four hour game sessions and then an hour break in between over the course of a few days. Streaming that on Twitch. Hopefully I'll get that up, hopefully I'll be able to archive that and get that up on YouTube the same day. We'll see how my, how my computer works out. And for that, I would love if any of you guys would like, be interested in joining me. So, like I said, I'll be starting on November 12th. If you have an Xbox One and you want to play, send a message. First come, first serve, essentially, if you are interested. Especially once we get to Halo 3 and 4, that'll be much more interesting. It's got, multiple player co-op, but... So I'd love to have people along if they're interested. Let me get my notes and there we go. Then of course November 18th, after that whole weekend, Nightfall episode 2 review, or sometime around there, hopefully. And then November 22nd, the following November 22nd, I'm hoping to have a proper review of the Master Chief Collection op for you guys. If all goes according to plan. And of course, after that, we'll have, intervene with that. We'll hopefully have a Today in Halo, a Halo story, and Halo Escalation 12 coming out on the 26th, I believe. The 25th. I think it's the 25th. Whatever. It's in that week. By the 28th. Yeah, it is the 26th. Sorry. And, of course, that following Friday, the 28th, I'll have that review up. So, I just wanted to let you know what's happening, let you know about my plans, especially for the MCC. I just, mostly was about letting you know about the stream, about the live stream of my playthrough, which I should have said before, I'll give you a heads up now, I suck at Halo. I recently played a game in Halo 4, and God, did I suck. So... don't expect anything spectacular. I'm going to try and use some speedrunning cheats I know of for all the games. So, it's not going to be like a solid playthrough for the sake of the story, which is just replaying old games. But, when I can use shortcuts that I know of, I'm going to use them. So, yeah. Otherwise, I hope you like what I got planned for the upcoming month, essentially. And I hope you guys will be interested in joining me. So, this has been Halo Canon, and I'll see you Spartans, and soon, Elites, next time.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. It means a lot. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and maybe share it around on whatever social media you choose. Your support is greatly appreciated. I cannot stress that enough. Thanks for watching.